Strike team 8, location.
Control strike team 21. Is there a number to CP I can call from?
Any units at the Harley Davidson advise?
Force protection 8 is valid at Martin Club.
CP strike team 8, location. Strike team 9, location.
Lock down the crime scene. Apparently there's still people getting in. We need to lock that inner perimeter down now.
CSI came in, so I would think it was code 4.
Yeah, it hurt. Yeah. I'm sure it is.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's just the one guy.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to see.
area open for people to go on in. We don't need more people doing some business like that. We'll send two strike teams to you. Where is your location? I can send it.
Say they're gonna take him to Thomas and Mac.
Yeah. I mean, that's smart because this theater is not that big.
Yeah.
You know.
Mm-hmm.
And more and more people are going up. Yeah, we came up right here. This right here.
Uh-huh.
And
go ahead.
We actually came through the bus door. Right
out here. Did you request buses to transport people?
Hey, there's the PTA that where you guys park right there.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
With Explorer, and then the Crown Vic is mine. And then we jumped
over. 5-1.
And then we crossed the boulevard and went through the parking lot and came through here.
Control 186, SC.
186,
SC. Alright, we're just advising my security of possible 434 in Provost. And I have another individual advisors, three subjects down in there, so. Can we get a couple more units to meet us at Coal and drop on the Southwest corner so we can head over there, please?
Just like people who got hit showing up there, like I'm hit.
What properties are we talking about?
CP, anything north of the park,
that is pretty much Monte Carlo North taken.
Anything north of Park Street?
Right,
everything north of Monte Carlo. And open up.
Oh, wow.
On top of that, same place or
we'll
be
mailing
it.
Strike
teams
are just staying in place.
No, thank you.
It's going to be a while
for
me to open this up,
though.
Control 765, that's affirmed. I'm waiting for, I got a team coming to me right now, so we can start walking them down. I'm on a 1-8 forward. I got our team coming to me for a walk. Take care of the open gate. I'm at gate 2B right now.
Thank you.
are these buses going?
Control 563 on channel, MGM.
Hi, hi. I'm going to check on those other guys, I'll send one over here, okay?
Okay.
734 is it?
Thank you.
to Van Ness. AP. Control CP. What gates do we need to fill at Mandalay Bay that are need to be locked down? What gates do you need and how many people do you need and where can I send them?
Well, right now I'm standing at 2B because there's nobody been here the whole time. I'm trying to get bodies.
Are you a robot?
So I have 7 bodies coming.
Oh, really?
You okay?
Yeah. I'm fucking tired now.
Tired?
Yeah.
At last update, we had gate 3.
6 more hours.
6 and 7,
along with 2 leaving. I would be 100% cool sitting here. If somebody was bringing us food, water, the candidate. Hold on, I'll fucking stay for 12 hours. Please don't move our cars, they need to stay there so I can take pictures of them.
You're behind me, no?
Yeah, I'm parked right behind you.
Come back to the TP for reassignment.
And it sucks because right when you guys started doing that U-turn, Wes and I are both like, where the fuck are we going? We don't know where anything's happening.
Uh-huh.
We got out and just, oh, I guess it's happening right there.
I'm just out to the ARCO AMPM.
But good thing we all kind of parked like that because it gave us that wall.
Yeah.
Like,
mm-hmm.
765, are you on the boulevard side or on Giles?
I'm on the boulevard. I'm just south of Reno. We'll be right here on the sidewalk on the east side of the boulevard.
Are they going to move our cars?
Yeah. Better fucking not. What's your vehicle number?
1715.
That's the one that... Were you behind yours?
I was in front of the Crown Vic.
You were on the engine block of your Crown Vic? Or you were the one in front of
the
yours?
The Explorer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because I was on the engine block of your car.
I was like, no, fuck this. This one is too small. I went to the Explorer. And plus, there's a lot of people behind that Crown Vic.
On negative, on the Balmo.
So after all this is done, we just are relieved and we could go home, or do we have to, like...
Probably show up to work.
Go ahead,
ma'am. Reference that update to 102. Do we need units to head up to that 664?
Negative. I have a contingency that can go up there right now, just to advise you. We're going to head up there right now.
Acknowledge. DT control.
Control 372, I'll be on channel 12 with the Porsche Pro MD. I'm Russell at the Boulevard.
Yeah, it's true. You just keep right, so I can see someone going to try to translip that stuff coming through. And also advise if there's any hotels that need evacuation.
Thank you.